I do. All right now.
Okay.
Hey, we in a rare groove mood tonight.
Yes.
Welcome our listening audience from all over the globe to another edition of We Love Rare Grooves. Coming to you from the studios of Los Angeles, California. Streaming live on www.rmconair.com. Call us at what, Greg?
323-965-1600.
And you're going to want to call us tonight, right?
Call us tonight.
That's right. And what can I do without introducing my fabulous team, starting off with the world-famous DJ DeVoe.
Yes.
What's happening, my good man? On this
Groovy Monday. I'm
groovy
ready.
Groovy Monday after you spent a long Groovy 4th of July weekend.
Yeah,
you have a good weekend?
Oh, yeah. It was a long one, but we made it through. It was all good.
Okay. And then we have the producer extraordinaire, Mr. Greg New York Sneed.
Brooklyn's in the house.
Man, you was doing it this weekend, baby.
Oh, man, we did it up Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
Oh, yeah, Saturday. I was with you on Saturday,
yeah,
you know.
Yeah.
We perpetrated a fraud, I know.
Uh-huh. Yeah, that was good. That was good.
Man, I like what you put together tonight, man, what you showed me we're going to do. So
it's going to be strong.
It's going to be strong.
It's going to be strong.
You know it's strong when the consultant's in the house, Robert A.
That's right.
Absolutely, man. Excited about our guest tonight. And, okay, we're not talking about just a regular something-something. We're talking about something-something to the 15th power.
Okay, yes. All right.
So it's like that.
He said the 15th power. All right, that's something I would do, but I'm going to leave that one alone right there. And not last but not least, always the lovely co-host, Miss Shantani Irie.
Hello.
How are you, my dear?
I'm wonderful. How are you?
He give her hand claps. I noticed that. The guys go through getting them, but Miss Irie, but she deserves it. Well deserved.
Hand claps and a crying baby.
Hey, you know what? I'm going to go right into the show, man, because we got royalty in the house tonight.
Yes, we do. Yes, we do.
The heiress.
There you go. Uh-huh.
You know, right from here in Los Angeles, California. South Central. She said it was L.A. before then, but South Central. And when you see this show tonight, you're not going to believe that this is person's native Los Angeles. That she's versatile. I mean, she's like across all perilous. Her career has been perilous. She represents excellence in music, recording, performance, composition, education, just a plethora of ways that we can describe her.
Yeah.
Songstress, songwriter, author, and just a beautiful, beautiful lady that has endured the test of time and want to give back to the industry. And we're going to talk about that to her book, but I'm going to leave it at that. And I'm going to introduce Mrs. Stephanie Spruill.
Hey!
Welcome to We Love Rare Grooves.
Oh, I'm so blessed to be here. Thank you for having me, dear heart.
Well, thank you. We are honored for you just gracing our studios with all the history, the knowledge, and your experience. And we're going to want to share that with the listening audience tonight from different things we put together. Okay. It's so much. We've been talking about it. You got to come back again.
And you know you have me.
That's why we started off so nice. We're going to have to do it twice.
Think twice. You don't have to think twice on this.
Yeah, right. There you go.
Y'all know I love this album, too. And I ain't know why I loved it. But now I know.
Now you know.
Took about 35, 40 years.
Yeah, come on.
But now I know.
It's all about longevity. That's what my book is about. Longevity, dear heart. Yes.
Even before we start, what got you in the music industry?
Well, you know, from the early morning to the evening at my household, in the Spruill house in the hood, music was playing on the radio. So I, in the choir at church, in school, I'm in the orchestra playing cello. Everything had to do with music in my life. So I couldn't do anything else but be in music. And I've been singing ever since I was 3. So I knew then that I wanted to be in this industry. They call it show business.
So you start out in what high school did you go to?
Or Centennial.
Centennial.
Hey, Big Ten. Apaches.
Is the school still open?
It's still open.
It's a little different than it was when I was coming up, but it's still wonderful.
Okay.
It was never the same after you left.
That's right.
There you go.
Have they honored you at the high school at
beg
all?
Beg your pardon?
Have they honored you at Centennial?
You know, they haven't because the demographics have changed.
Oh, but...
A lot of things have changed in that school. However, they need to honor Ms. Stephanie.
Well, we can write it. After that, we're going to take care of that. Red Grooves is going to take
because
care of that.
Because you cover every demographic.
Yes,
okay?
I do. I really do. Listen, I'm Belay.
Yeah. That's my point.
Let's keep it real. Yes. So, this is so good. The energy is so wonderful.
So, we want to thank our sponsors tonight, Wings Limousine. Riding like a star. Miss Deborah Ling is in the house. Give her a hand there. Thank you very much. Sure to support and make sure. Ride like a star at Wings Limousine. And we'll give you some more information so you can contact Deborah and also the town crier with Andrea James for supporting the project of We Love Rare Grooves. As we continue the show, ladies and gentlemen, are we ready? Are we ready tonight? We ready to do this?
I was born ready.
I know y'all ready.
323-965-1600. 323-965-1600.
Call up because you might be able to win tickets for Christmas in the summer. You know, my boy Big Roland. We're going to take care of him tonight.
Got some stuff going on, yeah.
Oh, it is July. That's right.
July. So we're going to take care of him.
July is the month. My birthday is Thursday, July 9th.
Hey. Is that right?
Okay. Well, you guys are kicking off my birthday today.
Well, we're going to start it today. Matter of fact, we're going to even give you a gift for your birthday.
Oh, my Lord.
But
really?
Wait till the end of the show.
Okay. I was just being facetious, but hey, let's do
Chris,
this.
The engineer, young whippersnapper, you ready? Let's do this, my good man. Take us away.
Don't you cry.
Say nothing but sensual chocolate. You know, when you can't find the words to describe it, and people that know us in our community understand when you say sensual chocolate, that girl good. Man, that was beautiful.
Thank you.
That was beautiful. So tell us about that. That's off the new CD?
Yes, it is. You know, I study classical music, so I wanted to sing Summertime in a way where everybody else hasn't done it like that. So I used some of my classical chops in the beginning. Then I went in hard for the jazz. And then the outro, I brought it back to classical music. Mm-hmm. So that means a lot to me to integrate that and to let the people know that I just don't sing R&B or jazz. I also sing classical music as well.
That was beautiful. Uh-huh. That was definitely beautiful. And, you know, you should be on like Video Soul with Donnie Simpson. They should really know who you are, you know?
You know, one of the things I was thinking about, you know, obviously out of love, fill in a little bit of the time period that allowed you to become all the different kinds of singers. So what was your background after you decided that Mama, I want to sing?
Okay.
Kind of just talk a little bit about your resume.
Thank you. You know, resume.
There you go.
But thank you. I studied music in school, and the orchestra, I studied the cello, and then of course being in the choir. After all of that, then I went to the Young Saints, and that's what changed my career, because they believed in artist development. It was a performing arts school. I got a scholarship in music after school, and I went to Eddie Cantor Foundation of Creative Talent. Then from there, I went to the Young Saints, and Evelyn Tommy Roberts taught me everything, because immediately after being developed, the artist development, I went on the tour with Danny Kaye. So then I started touring the White House. I went to, I sang at the Ed Sullivan Show and did many, many, many shows. And then from there, I started performing with, Jerry Peters.
Oh,
And then Jerry Peters had me in a new group, and that was The Reason Why. And then from The Reason Why, I went to, to A&M Records for a session. And after that session, Lou Adler heard me and saw that I was, you know, demonstrative in the studio as I was singing. He says, God, she would be great for David T. Walker. So he gave David T. Walker a call. David T. Walker called me. And in turn, I ended up being the lead singer on David T. Walker's tour. Then, from David T. Walker, the Mizell brothers would come to his show.
Fonz and Larry,
okay? Came to his show. He said, who is this chick sitting in front playing this fierce tambourine and singing all these different styles? This is Stephanie Spruill. He said, okay, I want to incorporate her sound into our sound. So my first gig with the Mizell brothers was with Donald Byrd, Stepping Into Tomorrow. So I have a 5.5 octave range. So I did Stepping Into Tomorrow, and also I was playing tambourine. But mind you, I'm hanging out with Harvey Mason, Jerry Peters, Chuck Rainey on bass, okay, King Harrison on congas.
Billy Cobb, man.
I'm telling you, it was just phenomenal. Those were my people that I hung out with every day, because I used to do 5 sessions a day, every day. So that's why I amassed so many recording sessions that I did, because everybody started calling me, not only for singing background, but for also playing percussion, because a lot of people don't know that I'm a percussionist. So then Motown got wind of it, and David T. Walker would take me along. Come on, baby girl, come on with me. Bring your tambourine case. And I would bring my tambourine case to Motown, and I played on all of Norman Whitfield's, all of Smokey, all of the major records. So it was just like a snowball, a snowball rolling down the side of a snow-covered
I was growing.
Playing the tambourine, percussions, and singing.
And singing.
Tambourine's the glory, huh?
I'm just giving it up there.
So it was just amazing. There were a lot of artists that didn't have, the work that I had. So it was a blessing, and it was for me. It was a divine blessing. And so then I saw that it was a business, and I treated it as such, because my mother was an income tax consultant, notary public.
Ooh,
and she signed, I'm telling you, she was head of voters registration. She, registered 65,000 registers in the hood. So I saw this happening in my household. My father went to work every day. So I saw it was a business in order to keep the family going. So if you're in show business, that's what it is, not just show 2 hours on stage. It was a business, and that's the way I treated it. So I started being a contractor. I learned how to fill out those contracts, and me and Ben Barrett and all those other people that were big contractors making all that cash, that's when I started contracting all the vocals. So that's when Michael Jackson called me to do Can You Feel It. I was a contractor. I was the, I got all the people together, the choir. And also, I did the contracting, so the business end. So it was a wonderful thing, and to be able to do all of that. Did I answer too many questions?
No.
All in one?
You can go over here like, wow.
Keep it going.
Keep it going.
What was the L.A. scene like with all of what I call now transplants, all the people that were coming in from Chicago and Detroit and Philadelphia trying to look for work in the industry? How did that affect your working environment, and what was that like?
Well, in the beginning, it was cool, because everybody came from Detroit, and I was just here, an L.A. girl, ready to learn what I need to learn from the masters. So it was great for me. So I really didn't pay attention to that. If you don't know the rules, you're not going to play the game. So I didn't do that. I just stayed in my lane and did what God put on my heart to do. So I started going on the road, like with your mom and I. We went out with Nancy Sinatra, with Robbie Montgomery.
Nancy Sinatra.
Boots were made for walking.
Okay. I was after those boots. That was way before my time.
Okay.
I've been here for a minute, but not that long. Let's keep that clear. Anyway, but I toured, all of Vegas with the Sinatras. And then I started working with Glenn Campbell. It was a blessing, because I was working with, what's his name? Mark Bolan, T-Rex with Gloria Jones. And I would do all those gigs with Joe Cocker and stuff. So I got a call to work with Glenn Campbell, or am I going to go on the road with Joe Cocker? Glenn Campbell!
Joe Cocker.
Yeah.
I said, Joe Cocker. I said, I can keep my voice with Glenn Campbell, honey.
Yeah.
So I started touring the world, and I'm being facetious again, but I did the work with Joe and with Mark Bolin and everybody, and I really respect that. But you said the lay of the land as it changed.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I was on the road. I was touring with Glenn Campbell. I was, on the road with Chaka Khan, doing the live at the Savoy. As all these things, Olivia Newton-John, mm-hmm. all these different people that called me to do their tours, and those tours lasted like 2-3 years.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Jesus. I wasn't here to hear that white noise,
right.
Of people coming in transplants
right.
that didn't know the business.
Right.
But the ones that knew the business, those are the ones I was hanging out with.
So how did you
blessed.
Survive on the road? Because when you're on the road like that,
yes.
that's the road. Yeah. Talk to us about how you survived
okay.
on the
how
road.
How I survived, like I always treated it like a business. I went to sleep at night.
Mm-hmm.
I took care of myself. I found out where the gym was in every hotel. I went and worked out because my voice is my business. It's my livelihood. It's my life. It's my career. It's not a job. It's my career. So that's the way I treated it. So when people were hanging out, it's okay, God bless them, but I was getting my rest, drinking my water, trying to eat properly so I could be ready to get that 6 o'clock flight, because it was all these time changes. You're going from LA to Moscow, from Moscow to Japan, from Japan to Korea, to Korea, to Spain, to Spain. Ay, mi Dios. That is going to drive you crazy.
And the weather is very different.
Yeah, and the weather on the plane, mm-hmm. it's all about that recycled air.
Yep.
air. Mm-hmm. That recycled air will tear your vocals down. So you have to, like I always say, you have your diva scarf on. You know, these things that I teach in my school today.
Okay.
You know, these things that will keep you, it's all about longevity.
I'm going to just say this. So that's why you probably aren't on Unsung. Because, Unsung, you got to have some, I mean? I ain't going to go there.
Right.
We ain't going to do no more. That's why we are Unsung. What, gentlemen? We
unsang.
Are
sang.
That's
unsang,
why we unsang.
Yeah.
We unsang.
God bless them all. They
right.
had to go through what they had to go through. You have to go through it to get to it. Nobody's perfect. Everybody is there. Everybody has a journey.
Right.
And we're all works in progress. And that's what I am. And I just happen to be dealt a wonderful, wonderful hand.
What a
and I used
beautiful
it.
Way to mm-hmm. just ride that in with the journey. I like that. So as we continue on,
yes, sir.
We'll come back with some more stories and more
okay.
interesting conversation with Miss
right.
Stephanie Spruill.
Hallelujah.
As we're brought to you by Wings Limousine,
hey.
Where you ride like a star, and Andrea James, the town crier. And we're streaming now, what, Greg?
Live on Ustream and rmconair.com.
Call us for a chance to win something there. Let the phones light up.
323-965-1600.
And let's go into our next musical selection from Maestro. Come on.
Can you feel it?
Come on, we're in church.
Can you feel it?
Oh, one more time, church.
Oh, okay. Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Can you feel it?
Whoa, loud.
Oh, hey. Yeah.
Now, you know, we had to play the Jacksons. We had to sneak that out
because
you did something like the conducted the orchestra or Andre Previn or somebody,
the
like the choir, the orchestra. But tell us about it.
Well, you know, I was called to put together a 45-member choir for Michael. Then I get the choir together. I mean, it's a qua, okay? And then I get a call, 3 o'clock in the morning, ring. I said, hello. He said, hi, Stephanie. And I said, yes. He said, this is Michael. I said, oh, okay, yes, sir. What can I do for you, Michael? I said, I'm like stiff as a board. And I said, yes, Michael, how can I help you? He says, you know the choir you put together? I said, yes, Michael. He says, I also want 20 talented children of every race, creed, and color who can sing also in the choir. I said, okay, whatever you need. He said, okay, thank you. I know you'll make it happen. I said, I sure will. When he hung up that phone, I said, Lord have mercy. Of course, I didn't go to sleep. I couldn't wait until all of the unions for children opened up for actors and singers.
Mm-hmm.
And mind you, the session was the day after, okay? So I only had a day to put this together. So I called all the unions, got all these talented children to come audition in my studio, and I got 20 voices together. That following day, we rolled up in the recording studio and wore it out. Okay, and
wow.
That hence, can you feel it? Because I didn't know this was going to be an anthem the way it is now.
Right.
For the Jacksons, for their live shows, for so many shows all over the world. And God is good. That's all.
Where was this recorded at? What studio?
Oh, my goodness. Oh, I think it was Record Plant.
Okay.
Yes, the Record Plant. Yeah. It was awesome, awesome. And I directed the choir as well. And so, like I mentioned, I'm a color tour, but being a soprano, he also, that's why you can hear the high voice a lot. He had me, after the choir, everybody had gone home, he had me double my voice and triple my voice by myself, and then he mixed it. He was a genius, you know, he knew what to do. He knew how to hook up the sounds, and he was brilliant. He was brilliant.
We seen that when they were making of the last...
This is it. Just brilliant.
Mm-hmm. You know.
I was blessed to work with a man like himself.
So you work with Michael, and he like touched you one time or something. So if he touched you, you touched him back.
And I touched him.
So that means I got close to Michael. Like,
he
got touching
him. Oh, we were like this. and he said, Stephanie, so have the choir do. And I said, okay, Michael, whatever you want to do, huh?
Wow.
And also, you know, a dancing machine and everything, you know. Mm-hmm. I played percussion on that. So it's not the first time I've ever...
Dancing machine.
She's a dance machine.
And they're playing it in that show in Las Vegas 1. And thank God, ka-ching, ka-ching, residuals.
Hey,
give it up again. I've been getting these all day from Give It Up Again.
That's what it's all about, residuals. So it's what you put in with your body, with your mind.
Longevity.
In the business, you put it in there, you're going to reap.
Wow. Did you teach him how to do the robot on Dancing Machine?
No. Oh, no.
You going to do it tonight for us? You going to do it tonight for us?
No,
no robot.
That was Michael's territory. Right. Nobody could do it better than him. No.
All right, just checking.
Call us.
No, I was a dancer on the Mac Davis TV show now. Come on.
Mac Davis.
I was a dancer. I was a principal on the Mac Davis.
She pulled out.
She pulled Danny Kay out.
Right, I know.
That's the first one. Right. She came out with Mac Davis.
Come on now.
Glenn Campbell, yeah.
I'm a lineman for the county? Come on.
No, I'm a Rhinestone Cowgirl.
Oh, okay.
He has a documentary on, too.
Right. Well, we can write some more of your versatility here.
Yes, sir.
Especially since you're from South Central, this can right throw us all off right here. This is getting right.
That's hey, right, Greg, baby. Compton, the country. That's how we do.
That's right. Come
we
on.
We love rare grooves.
From From Bach to Rock.
That's hey, right.
Call us at 323-965-1600. Streaming live on RMCOnAir.com. What you say, Greg? Let's do it.
Let's do it.
All right, let's do it, young whippersnapper. Give it to me.
Déjame. Quiero irme ya muy lejos y perderme en un desierto para no volver jamás. Déjame. Son tus besos asesinos, son tus ojos tan divinos, los que me hacen sufrir más. Déjame, tanto tiempo te he aguantado y siempre me has traicionado.
Oh, I've been the amor. Death of a little bit. Dame, dame, oh, dame, yeah. Déjame.
What do you have me doing over here?
Into my heart, into sweet control. Into my heart, into my soul, into my life. Into my heart, into my sweet control. Baby, let me soothe you, show you the way to completely. I'll give my all to you. Baby, I can feel your passion start to rise. No use resisting, 'cause you know where it leads. So come into my heart, into my soul, into my sweet control.
That's the word, wow.
Yeah.
Was
wow.
The W-O-W.
Say it backwards.
Wow. Wow.
Okay, there you go.
Say it again.
The incredible Stephanie Spruill on Praise We God. Love Rare Grooves.
Amen.
Yes.
Know all, see all, and more importantly, do all kind of sister.
What y'all got to say over there on the other side, man? Because y'all look starry-eyed over there.
She's a little chewy.
Y'all uptown.
I feel chewy on the
yeah,
inside.
Yeah, we on the downtown side over here.
Phenomenal woman in here, so,
just gazing from a distance,
yeah,
you know.
That's it.
From a distance.
So we came out with Gino. What was that, Greg? Gino?
Vanelli, baby.
I ain't want to mess it up.
Not Gino's Pizza, right? No. You about to say Gino's Pizza, right?
Gino Vanelli.
Or Gino Vanilla.
How did Gino find you, girl?
Well, you know, I did so much work with Giorgio Moroder, all of Donna Summers, Bad Girls, Hot Stuff, just all of Gloria Gaynor, just everybody. And so the word had gotten around. They say you need to call Stephanie Spruill to contract and put that together. And also, she's a vocal arranger.
Okay. Know?
And so when I did, I just want to stop. I was very blessed when I heard it the first time. And Ross Vanelli said, okay, you know, do the first part. But then when we got to the hoop, hoop, hoop. Mm-hmm. I just want to stop. That was Miss Stephanie. And helping to arrange these vocals, it took my career as a background singer to another level. Everybody around the world wanted that same sound because that record became a huge hit because of the backgrounds that helped that I sang on.
Did you perform with? Did you do any tour
live
work?
Gigs? He called me to go on the road with him, but I was doing my thing, and I said, you know, I've gone on the road with everybody.
Okay.
At the height of their careers.
Okay.
And I said, I can't go on the road anymore right now. I'm doing me.
Okay. I heard that.
And it was imperative that I did Stephanie Spruill.
Exactly.
That's right. That's right. And you know what, Stephanie Spruill?
Yes, dear heart.
We got to call her because I know we got a lot to talk about.
Oh,
but we're going to let the caller.
Oh, yes.
And caller, who do we have on the line? Welcome to We Love Rare Grooves with Stephanie Spruill.
This is Ed from L.A.
Ed,
how you doing,
LA.
Cliff?
How you doing, Ed? Welcome to the show, man. Thanks for calling.
Thank you. What a great show. And what I wanted to ask Stephanie was the issue of how her style speaks to the universality of music, and has she transcends genres. I heard at least six genres of music, from symphony, opera, to jazz and rock and soul, and it's just amazing. And so I wonder if she could speak to the issue and how she dealt from going from Joe Cocker to Michael Jackson, such different people, and how she was accepted, you know, particularly within the issues going on now in Charleston and everything, what happened.
Well, you know, I was just being me, and God just gave me a gift, you know, to speak different languages, to work with different genres, to express from the depths of my being how it is to go from one level to the next. And you're talking about to the universe, and that's what it is. You know, he opened up the universe to me, and I just jumped through it, okay? And I'm here to pass that on, you know? So I can't address it by saying, well, because I studied classical music, that's why this is happening, or because I went here, this. It was brought to me, and I seized the opportunity. So I believe preparation meets opportunity will bring success. That's how I teach, artist development, you know? I was prepared. I was in the moment. I didn't let it intimidate me. I had confidence, and I focused on being confident, and I was confident about my focus, you know? So everything helped one another, and I did. I went to Berlitz to learn Spanish properly, you know? So I did learn the language so I could speak it well and sing it well. I did have professors in that. So I believe preparation meets opportunity, and you're going to wear it out when that happens. But the rest, the universe opened. God gave me this gift, and I'm using it today. That's hence longevity. Thank you, caller. You know what?
You got something for him.
I have something for you, dear heart. You're the first caller, and I mentioned to Cliff, the first caller will receive my CD, which is It's a Jazz Day.
Oh,
okay?
Wonderful.
And it addresses that wonderful classical song you heard me sing, Summertime, and then I went into the jazz, back into the classical. So I've written several songs on here, and also I'm singing the standards, the classics, the American classics. And so, do you have a pencil
or your
iPhone or something that where you could write down these numbers?
Okay, I got the speaker on, so I got to turn it off so I don't interfere.
Let's get you a pencil and some paper, like they used to say back in the day.
If not,
baby,
we can have the engineer give it to you offline.
Okay, so we'll get it offline. And a follow-up question. Did you do the same genre for a week or two, or did you switch? Could you go 1 week doing rock and next week doing soul? Or how did you schedule?
What is your name, dear heart? You know what? I mentioned to Cliff and the rest of the team. Yes, together everyone achieves more. Anyway, the team, I told them, I said, you know what? I would do 5 sessions a day, every day. That's when it was smoking. That's before things changed in the 80s and the 70s and the beginning of the 90s. I literally did 5 sessions a day, and it was a blessing. However, one day I would be singing Besame Mucho with Placido Domingo. The next hour I would run and go hang out with Tom Petty, give you some, you know, don't come around here no more. you know, singing my coloratura or my leads. You know,
genre.
They would ask me to do some soulful runs. I would do that. It was just a gift, and I just used my gift to the, like he said, the team member said, 15th power. You know what I'm saying? I just used it. And it happened every day, and it could happen all in one day. So it was a blessing. It was a blessing because everybody was calling me from Bach to rock.
Thank you for all that.
Ed, thank you for calling.
Thank you, Ed.
You're welcome, and keep listening to the show. I'll turn it back on as I hang up.
Blessings to you, my brother.
You're welcome.
Well, that was great there. Great questions. Mm-hmm. Now, as we continue on with the show, I think we may want to go ahead and pay a bill, and then we got some more stuff in store for you, mm-hmm. Mrs. Spruill.
Thank you.
Girl, you got to stop that, because, you know, man like me only could take but so much.
So much.
So much. Yeah. As we do it on We Love Rare.
Such a sacrifice. Yeah.
Sucker for you.
Such a present. Such a present.
We enjoy having you. Such a great talent. Such a great talent.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
As we continue on, we're going to pay a bill here. Our engineer, young whippersnapper. Let's do this.
Welcome to Wings Limousine, where we get it right on the first time and create the magic in your night. The owner of Wings Limousine, Deborah Leggins, established her company of solid principles. Bring service with a smile and laughter.
I drive people around from girls' night out, weddings, airport pickups, quinceañeras, you name it, that's what I do.
She has received several awards from the Better Business Bureau, the mayor's office, as well as the governor. She escorted several celebrities to red carpet events and has served as the official transportation company of the Sparks and the Clippers. Beyond Wings' fleet of three cars, Wings also has special party buses to Vegas or a more intimate ride using our one-of-a-kind Mercedes Sprinter. And if your company wants to brand their name on our vehicles, we also offer wrapping. Remember just one, the name you can trust for superior service. Wings Limousine. Call now for reservations.
Just once. One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours. It will be ours. Oh, one day, when the war is won, we will be sure. We will be sure. Oh, glory.
Hard to hide. My soul can suffer no more. My soul will become happy. I can give and willingly give to those the sweetness and the righteousness side of my precious soul. Serenity, love and usefulness and obedience is the theme of my soul.
Now, oh yeah, 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 yeah. would stay, you would always be my guiding light through eternity. Like the song of the wind, in my heart you will sing songs of sacred joy for you and me in love everlasting. I will sing of the love our souls are made. It's love everlasting. I will fly to the hills on the wings of my mind, the singing of the joy for you and me in love everlasting.
Love Rare Grooves. That's your man right there.
Yeah, Jean Lucien. Oh, I love.
Say it
that.
One more time.
Jean Lucien.
Boy, girl, watch out now.
He's from Tortola, from the island.
I know he's from somewhere.
You know, when I first heard this album, Rashida album,
right.
I played it until it turned white, and you're all you could hear was shh.
So did I.
And I went and got another one and played it again. I said, one day I want to work with this man. One. And I was blessed to write four songs for John Lucien.
Awesome.
Because I had to get my bag. I couldn't get two albums ahead.
Lord have mercy.
That's all.
Well, that's okay.
But I'm glad we have you on, and John Lucien, Greg. And it's Greg and our favorite guy.
Yes.
Right, Greg?
Yeah, that Rashida album was awesome.
Wasn't it awesome?
Mm-hmm.
Such a blessing.
And you were on with Phyllis on the same label. That's why we signed.
Yeah, when Clive Davis signed me and Phyllis at the same time.
Clive Davis signed
me himself. Yes, he came to. He said, "I want to see Steph," because I was doing an album with Michael Zager, and Sissy Houston was in on the album with us. And so Michael Zager said, "I'm producing her, and Clive Davis wants to see you live." When he saw me live, he says, "Okay, you have the deal." That was deep. That's the way they used to do it.
You back know? In the day, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Back in the day, he came to SIR. I'll never forget
Studio
it.
Studio Instrument Rental.
That's right, dear.
And
heart.
It's still there today.
Mm-hmm. That's right. Mm-hmm. You got that right.
Yes, so today was Phyllis's birthday.
Yeah.
Birthday.
Oh, God bless her. She was such a talent. And I'm so blessed to have the same birthday, just 3 days a little bit. You know, mine is the 9th. I think hers is the 6th.
6th, yeah.
Of
today.
July.
Yeah.
Today. Well, God today. Bless her. She was an amazing talent and so beautiful.
Nice. As are you.
So, oh, thank you.
You want to take another caller right now?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Chris, you got another caller before? Caller, welcome to We Love Rare Grooves. You're on the line with Stephanie Spruill.
Hello, hello, hello.
Hi.
Stephanie, this is Shadina Strawn, the DJ from New York.
Oh,
a friend of Robin and Kent.
Yes. Oh, my goodness. Hi, dear heart.
Oh, my God. It's so wonderful hearing you and hearing about your history. And I want you to know that you are so inspiring to me.
Thank you.
When I think of all your whole body of work, I cannot believe it. And the fact that you performed and you wrote the music with John Lucien, who was one of my favorite artists of all time.
Oh.
And I like you all say, and I played that Rashida album endlessly.
Uh-huh.
But I just want to say that talking to you is such an honor, and I am truly inspired by your intelligence and your beauty.
Thank you, dear heart.
And your God-given talent. And
thank you.
I myself, you know, I'm one of the pioneer women DJs in New York.
Yes.
And and I am on a comeback. I mean, I never really stopped DJing, but now I'm reinventing myself to get out there at my age of 66 do things,
girl.
To get it all going back. That's... And it's always been about the classics, and you are a classic act.
Oh.
Every sense of the word. You cover all genres of music.
Yes.
And, my God, I can't believe how talented you are.
Oh.
And I also want to say, yes. I absolutely love your sense of humor.
Oh, thank you.
You've got a great sense of humor, and you're all about love, because everything in music is about love, and it should always be. And that's what we need to heal the planet.
Yes. Oh,
yes. We need more love here.
Yes, we do. Thank you for those kind words.
Oh, I really mean it sincerely from my heart.
Oh, thank you.
Right now, I've got tears in my eyes.
Oh my goodness.
And I feel so inspired from listening to your interview today, and I'm actually recording it on a CD.
Great.
But I unfortunately didn't get the beginning of it
don't worry about it, my dear. You can go to our YouTube channel, We Love Rare Grooves, and become a subscriber and see the replay of the show.
Oh, I can see the replay?
Yes,
oh,
in high definition. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, that's fabulous.
But you got to subscribe, though.
Subscribe to We Love Rare Grooves.
I will do that, without a doubt. But Stephanie,
yes.
I want to say thank you so much of what you have contributed to the world of music.
Oh, thank you for receiving it, dear heart.
Absolutely. I received it straight to my heart.
That's right.
Thank you so much for joining us on We
Hearing the rest of the program and hearing what else you have participated in.
Okay, you have to get my record. It's a jazz day, okay?
You know I'm going to get your record.
That's right, on CD Baby or iTunes.
Video.
Go to iTunes.
Okay. I will do that, and I posted the video on my Facebook when I first saw it.
Okay. Wonderful.
Yeah,
wonderful.
When I became friends with Robin and Kent, that's when I first saw the video.
Awesome.
And I'm almost like a lost word.
Okay, dear heart.
Continue to support the project on We Love Rare Grooves. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for calling. Representing New York, too.
Yes.
Hey.
So you got the phone still lighting up. We can't even take no more. Look at it. It's just lighting up.
Ooh.
Ooh. But we have to get
I like that.
Look, I have a new word for that. We've
Christmas.
Been spruilled.
Yeah. We've been spruilled.
Christmas in
You've
July.
Been spruilized, baby.
Right. Yeah.
Right. Yeah.
So as we were continuing on, we said you were a songstress, beautiful songstress, you were a songwriter.
Yes, I am.
Orchestra, and then you are an author.
Yes, I am. Yes, of 17 points to longevity in show business, staying focused on your vision, not somebody else's vision for you, but for the vision that God has put on your heart to continue and to explore and to make it come to fruition. That's what my book is about.
Hey, where can I get that book?
You can get it online. You can get it. Go to my website, SpruillHouseMusic.com or StephanieSpruill.net. That's StephanieSpruill.net. And, of course, go to my website, SpruillHouseMusic.com. You can go to CD Baby, CD Book Baby. You can get this bad boy. And if you want to read it on your Kindle, okay, you can go on ebooks because it's also an ebook.
All right.
Yes.
And it's a DVD.
And I also have the DVD. Sinbad is the narrator on this DVD, and it just teaches you how to put together your business plan, how to make it happen for yourself in this industry from A to Z with confidence all the way through to trends. It's really chocked full of information. Also, my students like Judith Hill is on this DVD. Like I mentioned, Sinbad is on this DVD. Megan Good was one of my students. So a lot of my students
Megan
are
Good
giving...
Megan Good was one of your students.
Beg your pardon?
Megan Good was
Here
one
he
of
goes.
Your students.
Yeah, Megan okay. Good was one of my... I know, she's gorgeous, isn't she? I know. You're just saying. Don't calm down. She's a married lady.
She's a pastor's wife.
I'm a married man. I just said... Oh!
My book, okay, 17 Points of Longevity, outlines step-by-step how to develop your skills skills, promote your career, and still take time to nurture your physical and spiritual well-being. You will learn how to make a business plan, establish a client base, and increase your confidence and focus. There has never been a book like mine. I had to give back everything that God has bestowed on me. So, like the wonderful teachers I've had, I've been blessed with wonderful mentors in my industry, Tommy and Evelyn Roberts from the Young Saints, and all Mr. Mastretta from the orchestra, and the band leader, Mr. Bonobo. All of those people came from all over the state to teach this African-American girl in the hood how to really do this music right. And then I just took, with my gift, incorporated all that and put it in my book, along with anecdotes that each chapter, there's 17 chapters, hence 17 points to longevity in show business. Each chapter has an anecdote of my life and how I've kept it together this long, okay? It's all about longevity, right?
Yes. Yes, it is.
Hey, team.
Yes, you
hey.
Hey,
hey.
It's all about longevity. There you go.
You kept it together, girl. Watch
now,
out now.
Robert.
Now, what can we expect from your jazz album, which it looks like you have standards on here?
Yes, I do. The classics like, what, Jin Jin? You know, when I first heard Jin Jin, I heard it on Jean Lucien's album. I said, I have to record this album.
Right.
That's why I was so blessed to write songs for him. But on It's a Jazz Day, which you can get on iTunes, okay? Go to iTunes. You go to Instagram. You have to Instagram me, Stephanie Spruill. Facebook me, Stephanie Spruill. What, Twitter? Twitter me, okay? Stephanie Spruill, that's how you get me, okay? But my Jazz Day, It's a Jazz Day. The single is written by Brenda Russell, my good friend. So,
amazing songwriter.
Yes, she's a wonderful songwriter. So As Time Goes By, which that's the duet I sang with Julio Iglesias around the world.
Let's give them a snippet of it. And we're gonna
yes,
come
why
back
not?
That. Let's do that.
Yes, we're gonna... and Fever. Come on now. You guys going to play Fever?
Yes.
Yes.
Well, I didn't know
Fever. Play Fever. Andale, mijo. Because I can sing in Spanish and English in this song.
I know
te amo,
you can.
Te amo.
Te amo, mijo.
Arrivederci.
Yeah. Arrivederci.
That's what I was going to say to you.
Arrivederci. He went to Italian. I
give
can't.
Me some Fever.
Hey.
Fiebre ahora. Hace mucho tiempo que empezó.
Video, my good man.
Wonderful friend Brenda Russell wrote it. It's a Jazz Day.
Matheny morning and a waylum afternoon. It's a Jazz Day. It's a Jazz Day. Yellow jacket moon. It's a jazz day. It's a jazz day. Scoot up and tweet, tweet, getting in my way. It's a jazz day. Sanborn sky, bonafide, to take me for a little ride. Steam swing down. Show me where it's at. I'll be good until tomorrow. Ella is Bella. Simply sample that. It's a jazz day. It's a jazz day. Chilling with a cat. It's a jazz day. It's a jazz day. Scoot up and tweet, tweet, knock and down. Oh, it's a jazz that I owe. This jazz sends me into a love dance. Wash my hair, paint my toes. I love the way the music flows. Set this mood until tomorrow. It's a jazz day. It's a jazz day. Tea with the loneliest yellow jacket moon. It's a jazz day. It's a jazz day. Kicking it, kicking it my way. It's a jazz day.
I gotta get a copy of this right here.
Yeah. Wonderful.
Do you?
Every day's a jazz day with you.
Thank you. That's what I say too. Every day's a jazz day to me.
I wanna thank Wendy's Limousine for that. I mean, Deborah,
yes.
You know, call 323-299-4647. Sunday through Thursday, they got some 4-hour limousine specials right now.
Ooh.
Do I have to talk about the cost? They can get it for $300. If not, you can get it financed, Greg. You can get your limo ride financed.
Limo on credit.
That's right. So just go to online, wingslimousine.com. That's wingslimousine.com, 323-299-4647. Tell them you heard it on We Love Red Groove. Said, Deborah, I heard it on the show. They said, you're going to hook me up.
They get a hookup. If they mention We Love Rare Grooves, they get a hookup.
They get a hookup. I don't know what kind. Don't call me and say it, but definitely going to take it.
Okay. Now, you have an event coming up. Tell us about that really quick.
Yes, I do. Summer Breeze Music Festival. It's Women in Action Education Fun. And what the fund will pay for several students to go to college. And oftentimes the students aren't A students, they may be C student and D student. They think, I can't even go to a junior college. Yes, you can. So with Women in Action, we are able to get this money together and give it to you so you can have a scholarship to start going to the junior college. And maybe you go to a university one day. But we want to help you propel your career or your education forward.
Wonderful, fantastic.
Yes.
Now, on our show, we always have a tradition where we do our top five.
Uh-huh.
And we always ask our guests, what are their top five musical influences that shaped who they became today?
Well, I'm going to start with a lady who, I mean, we came up sort of together. However, you know, after doing her Live at the Savoy album, CK, that's my girl. I love me some Chaka Khan. Chaka Khan. Okay, of course, Aretha Franklin.
Of course.
Who does not study Aretha Franklin? And I was blessed to do Jump to It, you know, with Aretha Franklin. Okay, Sarah Vaughan. You know, you heard that on Jazz Day. I, you know, I studied Sarah Vaughan, you know, and Nancy Wilson and Jean Lucien. I just loved his sexy voice and Peebo Bryson.
I love his
range, and the boy, he can blow, and he still has his chops because he took care of his chops today. So I love the CK, Aretha, Jean Lucien, Peebo Bryson, and of course some Ella Fitzgerald.
Oh.
Right now, a little Ella.
So who would you like to perform with that you haven't?
Wow.
Big Daddy Kane.
Big Daddy Kane, you are so funny. oh my goodness. To do a duet with her?
Anything.
Or him.
Yeah.
Okay, India Irie.
Yes.
I would like to sing a duet with her.
All right. Okay. All right.
You know?
We'll make it happen here on the
Yeah,
we
that's
love
what I'm talking about. I would love
universe.
To.
Thank you.
Jill Scott. I would love to sing a song
out
with
in the
Jill
universe.
Scott.
Oh, y'all would be great together. Yeah.
Not to sing background, because I don't, you know, do that like I.
Yeah.
You know, but I would like to do a duet with
sure,
them or write
lovely.
A song with them.
Uh-huh.
I would love to write a song with them.
Big Red Productions will make it happen.
Yeah. There are a lot of, just a plethora of great artists.
Oh, that's good.
Out
no, you hit off a couple there. Yeah, yeah. So that's good.
Yeah, that's cool.
Amazing.
Is that cool?
That's cool. More than
two
cool.
Two beautiful sisters. I love
cool.
them.
Exactly.
So, again, they can get your great book, right?
Yes, 17 Points to Longevity and right. Show Business. You can good. Get that. My book, go to SpruillHouseMusic.com. That's SpruillHouseMusic.com. Purchase my book and I will autograph it to you,
okay.
right? And I will send you an autographed picture.
All right. Okay.
And get the CD, the new CD.
And my new CD, go to iTunes. The name of the CD is It's a Jazz Day. Okay, please, get this wonderful CD. Yeah, you can get it also at my your website.
And,
right.
and hit me up on iTunes, okay? Woo!
Right,
and no, hit
right.
me up on Instagram. Stephanie Spruill,
all
Spruill
that
House,
yeah.
all that. Facebook,
all that.
Woo, Twitter, woo,
everything.
Twitter, tweet me.
We'll
come
put
on
it
now.
All out there. Now.
Make it happen.
Social media. Oh, it's up there. Thank
yes.
you. Hallelujah.
Here you are. Now, we would like to present
another?
To you from the We Love Rare Grooves.
Drum roll.
Oh.
Drum roll, Chris. We Love Rare Grooves. Stephanie Spruill. I know you have a lot of awards.
Oh, you put my name. Oh.
You have a lot of awards
yeah.
throughout the years that you've worked with
yes,
throughout the years. So I don't know where this is going to fit in.
It's going to fit
everything
in, baby. Thank you very
but
much for
thank
this
you for
prestigious award.
From the team of We Love Rare Grooves, from
Praise
DJ DeVoe.
I Reg love
Steve,
it.
Robert, Chantony, and myself,
Deal
and the whole team. Reggie, thank you very much for coming to our studio.
Thank you
guys.
So
much. Thank you.
Thank you, Cliff. Thank you, Robert. Thank you, Chantony. Thank you, Devo.
Hey, thank
come
you.
Come on, Greg, Shantani, Robert, Cliff, and Devo. Come on now. Couldn't have done it without you guys, Robert. Thank you. God bless you. God bless you.
Bless
God
you, bless my you. Dear.
I will just you treasure so this. It's
well,
such
thank
a
you very much.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you all. Thank you,
yes,
team,
we love
for
it.
Another
bless
great show.
Continue, mucho, you guys.
Continue our
God
listening audience for supporting us on We Love Rare Grooves, keeping the project going, keeping it organic, as we say, keeping it live. We had such a great time, team. Anything else you guys want to say in closing here? I mean, she's
shout
just,
out to we DJ love Reg Stephanie. In the
we
building.
Love Stephanie.
There you go.
We've been spruilled.
Right, we've been
spruilled. All just spruilled.
And we welcome you to come back because it's
and
a lot
I
of
will.
Things we didn't touch base
yeah,
on.
Yeah,
thank you,
yeah.
We wanted to talk
really
about songwriting.
John,
right.
Lucy and
yeah,
the songs
saying.
I wrote
yeah, we
for John.
Get
Lucian.
Into that.
Mm-hmm. With Jeff Lorber, yes.
So we're gonna have a new Spruill, okay? That's what we're talking about.
I'm ready. I love it. I love it.
We've been sprung by Spruill.
There you
oh,
go.
Hey,
right. there you go.
That's the thing to be sprung on.
There you go.
Hey.
There you go.
Hi.
So continue to join us every Monday night on
We
Love
Rare Grooves.
So we will see you back here. Same groove time, same groove channel.
Same.
Check us out on our Facebook page for the replays of the show.
Ain't
we
no
love Rare
like a groove.
Grooves.
Hallelujah.
And keep it going there. Donald Byrd, I really love you.
Yes, I do.
You know I do.
Sing it, Clifton.
I really love you.
Hey,
oh boy.
You know I do.
Why